Let's talk for a sec about Goldman Sachs, Pete. Earnings were strong. Their profits were up 28%. That's probably giving Solomon some breathing room. And you notice how he's kind of dropped DJ from his nickname, because people were thinking, well, maybe you care more about DJing at Coachella than you do about running this company. Well, ever since he's dropped that moniker, or at least people have stopped using it, the stock has been doing much better. And it's 403. It's up. It was up 1%, 2%. Now it's up almost 4% on the day. So some strong earnings out of Goldman Sachs here.
Not just strong, pretty magnificent earnings. And it makes a lot of sense because of where Goldman Sachs actually fits in the financial world. Because, of course, they get lumped in with the banks. Well, let's be honest. Are they really a bank? Probably not. They're lumped into there. They certainly are a financial and obviously investment banking. That's what you're looking at a lot of when you're looking at somebody like Goldman Sachs. Well, that's also where they've crushed it this past quarter with all the deals that have been going on that you talk about almost every day on this show. We talk about, well, there's a buyout. We just got done talking about that buyout with Wire. There's buyouts happening far more than we did in 2023. There's all kinds of different types of deals that we didn't see as much of in 2023. That's why we're seeing a stock like Goldman Sachs pressing on near at least all-time highs. I think the high that I saw today was 412. It tells a lot about what these earnings really looked like. Investment banking wasn't the only thing, but in my mind, that's what I wanted to look at. When you look at these numbers, profits up 28%, revenue up 16%, and earnings up 32%. I would say Solomon's got the focus back and that Goldman Sachs is not only back, they're the big bad boys again. And I think that this year, 2024, looks like it's very promising for them.
When you do get all the markets working, because they are, commodity markets working for Goldman and their clients, equities, bonds, all of these things are moving. And, you know, what are they? A prime broker. They also trade, so I got to think that a lot of the trading at Goldman has been very good this year.